Hi guys, so today Molly is coming to my place. So we have planned to shoot some reels, pictures and YouTube videos. So I'll try to vlog everything, and now we'll go to the terrace and shoot some transition reels. Hi guys, so we are at the terrace right now and this is my first look. Aja. So we have Molly with us.
Hi.
Hi Molly. Done with our first shoot, so now we'll go downstairs, change again, and then come back. So our second look is also a sari look, so let's see how it goes. Hi guys, so this is our second look. So it's almost around 4 o'clock and we'll be shooting few reels and do one photo shoot for our Instagram, and then then we'll change our outfit and shoot some more reels. Okay guys, so we are done with the reels now. Now we'll do a photo shoot for our Instagram. Okay guys, so we have done shooting our reels. Now we'll click some pictures for our Instagram. So for that, I have these flowers as a prop, and we'll also try to use this fan. And done with our second shoot with the sari, and she has helped a lot, so thank you. So now we are going downstairs, we'll change again. Hi Molly. So now we are going downstairs, we'll change again, and then we'll come back and we'll shoot. Hi guys, so this is our fifth look. So this is our fifth look, and we are super tired. It's almost like 6 o'clock in the evening. So we haven't done shooting yet. हमारा भी दो और videos बनाना बाकी है.
And we are tired.
Yeah, we are super tired. But yeah, you'll see all the pictures at the end of this video. Done with the shoot. Molly has also gone back to her place. I mean, she just left. So now I'll remove my makeup, and then I'll wash my face using Pilgrim's Red Wine face wash. So I have been using it since 3 weeks, and I absolutely love this face wash. And not just me, my friends have also used it and they also love it. So now I'll go and apply it and let you know how my skin feels after applying this. And my skin feels so fresh after using it, and the fragrance is amazing. I mean, this is how I want myself to smell throughout the day. So now I tone my face using Pilgrim's toner. Oh my god, this also smells so good. So since I'm going to sleep right now, I'll apply Pilgrim's Red Wine night cream. So it's a gel face cream and I absolutely love it. I mean, I have been using these products since a while now. This is how it looks like, so pretty. Like, it is pink in color. So this is a gel based cream and it's not sticky at all. I mean, at first it might
seems sticky but it's not, after it sits on your skin for a while. So you apply it before you go to bed, and it's best if you just leave it on your skin for 30 minutes or so and then you go to bed. Probably go and sleep, or no, I have to edit my video, I mean this video, and then I'll go and sleep. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I subscribe to my channel, like this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.